keeping a group of guys together for 30 years is nearly impossible. But when you have really good friends and everybody understands each other and respects each other, then it is possible. And that's what we had. And it went above Cars. You know, like, we actually had real friendship. Cars were secondary. The friendship was first. And that's true. You know, I mean, we all took care of each other. I think that's what it came down to, is we were really best friends.